then I'll talk briefly about the components of music in the brain. Then for the body of the talk, we'll discuss what music can teach us about the brain and what the brain science in return can